Hey YouTubers, it was too windy to saw yesterday. Today is a nice day, but it's 37 degrees out here. A few clouds, but not too bad, just sunny. But I thought I'd go ahead and try to get a little bit more done. I have two more logs that I want to saw, but I'm going to show you the plans on this one. But the plans always change, you know, once you get in there. I think you're in, look back on this, yeah, you're in there. My plan, I want 8.5 or 8.25 here, from here to here, because I'm cutting 2x4s now, but I also need two more 2x6s. So I want to cut in here, okay, till I get a 6-inch face between here and here, a clean face, and then cut a 2x6 here. Then I want to cut in here the same thing till I get a 6-inch face, and then a 2x6 here. And that'll leave me somewhere around, I need 8.25 because I need 2x4s, plus I need 1/4 inch for the blade thickness. So that's the plan on this one here. And that's the plan on this other one over here, which I'll show it to you. I was hoping these poplars would do what this one did. This one here, it didn't take me but maybe 15 minutes to get the bark off of it, so there's no real dirt to worry about. This one here is not too bad of a log. So I'm going to take you around the back and put you over the other side, and then you're going to have to turn your volume down. We're going to sneak out through the back way. I gave the Kubota a wash yesterday. I had to get a planter out, a corn planter or any kind of planter, depending on what the seed plate you put in, because I'm downsizing, selling that. This one here is another one of those same poplar, same thing. It blew the bark off of it, so it won't take any time at all to get the bark off of that. But those big ones that had all the mud in it, go figure, they wouldn't come out. We've cleaned up, getting a big pile of slabs, so that's going to be one of the things we got to do next. I guess I'll sit you right about here. I got to raise you up some because you're my bipod is getting a little shaky here. Then if I zoom this in a little bit, I think we might be doing all right there. If I get this, maybe I can get a little bit more of the off coming off there. So anyhow, that's the plans on that. Put your earplugs in, and we're gonna saw on a log. too bad. Let's see what we're at, 19. That's nice. All right, I got two. Oh man, the sun's in here. I can't see nothing. There we go. I can get my two by sixes out of there, which I'm gonna get that done. Then I'm gonna rack and stack these. I got 1, 2, 3. This is a slab wood. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Got 7, so I should get probably 7 out of the other one. I'm going to cut my slabs up, reload this one, and somewhere around there I'll get back to you. I'm not sure exactly where, but I got to get some cleanup before I install the other half. What you do is you just bring the carriage down. I'm sure if you watch Mark's bus motor production, every now and then you'll see Eddie load one from cutoffs down on the lower side, downhill side of the blade. So I'll just bring the carriage down, load that big piece up and saw it up the same way I did that. And then I'm gonna cut my trims. I might cut the trims next just to get them out of the way. Then I can load the log. Don't know what I'm gonna do, but there's no point in making you guys suffer through all that. So we'll be back in a little bit. If you like this video, hit like and subscribe and send it to a friend, please. Thank you. Bye-bye now.